Hi everyone, today I'm going to be doing a quick rundown of Kato's latest N-scale commuter releases. First up, we have the EMD F40PH locomotive, retooled and refitted from its original Amtrak release with ditch lights and cab AC units. The new revised F40PH is currently available in Virginia Railway Express, Metrolink, and Caltrain, although we've announced a new Amtrak release using the retooled chassis, so keep an eye out for that as well. The next thing I'd like to show you is the new three-car sets we've released in both Chicago Metra and Virginia Railway Express versions. As you can see, it does come in a bookcase style package. So let me just undo the snap here. Open it up. And as you can see, in our three-car set, there is a little bit of extra room. So what this is designed to do, basically, is there are pre-cut foam inserts that can be removed, like so. And these will actually allow you to try and get these back in there without messing up the cars. These will allow you to actually store additional cars and locomotives in your set. So I happen to have some convenient bi-levels here, so you can see these just slide right on in, and the case can take both regular coaches and cab coaches, obviously. And as you've probably noticed, the cutouts at the base here and at the top here are a little different. That is because they're actually designed to hold locomotives, which I happen to have two conveniently on hand. And the way they're designed, because they use a square cutout, is you actually remove the foam insert, and then you can just pop that right in there. And just the same with the MP36. You pop that in right there. So you can take your MP36 or your F40PH, and just like that, you have a complete train set. Now, obviously, we've done this in the Metra versions as well, so same general idea. You have your bookcase, you open it up, you have room for the MP36 at the top there, total of five different coaches, and space for, soon. you get the idea, anyway.